Hello guys, today I give an introduction about foam system. So today I show you three deluge valve, one bladder tank, how to work, because we have three rooms and for each room we have separate deluge valve only controlled by one bladder tank, foam bladder tank. There are three deluge valve for three rooms, one bladder tank, okay. So how to installation the pipes and how it's work today, I explain you each and everything. For that, if you do subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel. So first I will show you this pipe. This is the main water pipeline. We have one butterfly here, and after that we have pressure gauge. How many pressure we have here, we can see in on this pressure gauge. After that we have VRP. And after VRP we have one pressure gauge. How many pressure we need, thus we adjust in here. Then you can see here pressure, how many pressure we need, we can set here. So below these three deluge valve, we connect this main water line, okay. With this water line we connect. So first, this is the deluge valve, this three deluge valve for three rooms. Below this three valve we have one butterfly valve. Each deluge valve we have separate butterfly valve, and we have, this is the deluge valve, okay. After that we have after deluge valve we have one three, each deluge valve we have three. These three pipes will direct connect to center of this bladder tank, okay. These three, and then we are using for this pipe three gold valve single, okay. After that we have one radial connector is there for three pipes. Someone says professional, you see center, and center of this radial connector, this three pipe will direct connect to above this bladder tank, okay. And then these three pipes we have hydraulic connection, okay. Hydraulic control valve connection is there for three LI. So after that we have union. After union we have one landing valve. This is the landing valve, okay. Each deluge valve we have separate landing valve. After that we have one another temperature butterfly, okay, for control the inside room pipes. So now I will show you how it's work this foam system. So because lot of people are confused about this connection, that's why I make a video for them. So remember that for three rooms we are using three deluge valve for one foam bladder tank. How it's work? This is the deluge valve. We have auto and manual system. Auto means we have solenoid and pressure switch. Pressure solenoid and pressure switch. Auto means we are using each room separate fire suppression system, foam system. Then have heat detector is there. When first detector activate and second detector will activate, we set the time delay. This time delay different on the client. If their requirement 30 second, we can adjust. If their requirement no need a time delay, so no need. After 30 second, this solenoid will activate. Before that, I would say something. You see this line will connect below the butterfly. We can turn on this gold valve. Gold valve, then water is coming here too, and give heat to this deluge valve, okay. Then there have chopper is here. When water gives pressure, it will close automatically. And you can see the pressure also here. This pressure, how many pressure you can see here. When solenoid will activate, reduce this water, this line. You see, solenoid when open, water will reduce here. Then when reduce from here water, it will open automatically and water will go off, okay. When go off, then from here to this water give direct to center of this bladder tank, give heat, then foam will go off. And then when the deluge valve will open, you see there have another line. This line will connect in with hydraulic control valve, okay. When water give to pressure this hydraulic, then it will open the valve. Then foam will coming from tank and water will go off and mixing in radial connector for professional, and then throw to the rooms. Only which room is coming fire, that room solenoid will activate. Only this room will discharge, other room do not discharge. Only this is the procedure for this. And then manually, this is the mechanical manually full station. When you will full this manually, then this water will reduce from here, then it will open and water will go. And same function are going, water go inside the bladder tank, center of the bladder tank into bladder, and water foam will go up. And this pipe, this water will go get to hit this hydraulic control valve, and it will hydraulic open the valve, then foam coming here and water going off, and it will mix it and throw to the room. This is the procedure of the system, not only single room. Which room is coming fire, that room will throw the foam, other room will not discharge. This is the procedure of this. And there one more thing, you see, we have drain line also. Drain line, then some people don't know how to open this system butterfly. First, before that, if you want to turn on this whole system normal, first what you do, turn on this gold valve, this one, you can see the pressure. After that, open this butterfly, okay? Slowly butterfly open, then it will be going to the on condition, normal condition. One more thing, this on butterfly, we are connected in with the fire alarm system for supervisory. This butterfly all should be normally open condition, okay? And this is the procedure of this. If you have any doubt about this connection, about this connection, about this connection, if you have confused about this connection, please comment below the video so that I try to give you answer. So this is the system. Actually, a lot of people doesn't know about this function, because this is the different function. Maybe a lot of people are doing the single bladder tank for single rooms. Now I will show you three deluge valve for three rooms, one bladder tank, how through control. Okay. So if you feel this video is good, perfect, please share this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching.